Hi. Truck driving is a high-demand job right now, as stated by Indeed.com. The average salary for a truck driver right now is about $58,000 a year. A truck driver brings goods from a warehouse or a supplier and ships it to someone, a store, or a vendor on a strict deadline. People like this job because some people find this job to be more relaxing than others. All you have to do is drive a lot. Anyways, you only need a high school diploma to be a truck driver, and that's another reason why many people like this job. You know, of course, as a truck driver, you need to have a clean driving record. You know, we don't want this or this. This one's kind of gruesome. You get the point. Truck drivers also have to go through drug tests so that you aren't visually or physically impaired while driving. So yeah, that's why people like this job. It's pretty cool, not gonna lie.